What's up, guys? Welcome to another Me Time Gamer video. Hopefully everybody's going well. I'm going fantastic. I'm going to be playing in the game I never played before, Final Fantasy. I've seen a lot of people playing this game, but hopefully, not this game, but Final Fantasy in general. I've never been a big fan of Final Fantasy just because I'm not a big fan of turn-based action games. But I heard a lot of good things about this, and there's a demo, so why not try it out? So let's get started with the playthrough. The graphics are pretty fucking cool. Cool, dude. That looks pretty fucking nice. You. What? That cat slash rabbit is talking to me through a tablet. Slash Pokemon, yeah. Pokemon. Okay. Woo. Okay. Oh my god. Bull dodge. What the fuck are these? Oh, they're rupees. They're rupees! This doesn't look like Link, though. Big Ruby! Boom. Oh my god. Gentle Giant? Insane? Ooh, rupees! Wait for me, Pokemon. Oh, Jesus. Okay. There was something towering over me. Ooh! Sorry about that. Jesus. Okay. Try your new equipment for size. Oh, cool. Take that. It's a really different Final Fantasy from the ones I've seen before. The graphics alone make this fucking game look awesome. Huh? What? There's something over here. Don't be like Navi. There. What is this? Is that the exit? Supposed to drown? What the fuck? Jesus. Ew. So cool. Car. Oh, sweet. Be rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh my God, move! What? Stupid car doesn't even have, like, backwards on it. Oh, gee. Take that! Oh, you're not. Oh, bye ball. Oof. Sorry about that. Boing. That's cool. Oh, did I, oh no. I broke some. Aw. Boink. auto dodge. And okay. Cool. Oh, the weather changed. Not too sure what all these pads do, but follow the rupees then. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck am I now? I'm a boss. $400 damage. Cool. Hey, you come back here. I'm in like an oversized antelope or something. Come here. Pretty cool. Flag out on me now. Oh, jeez. No. Sorry. Got him. Take that, clown. You can't hurt me in my dreams. Oh my god. Can I fly? Aw. Totally f***ed up on... Dead, whatever you are. Going home. Going home. It is. See you later. Peace. This is clearly not out of the kaboom. Dippy Pokemon clearly lied to me. Oh no.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct, in the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I saw that axe from close. Whoa, no! Gotcha. Take that, and that, and that, and all this, and that. And oh shit. Uh-oh. That's not good. No, no. No! Not gonna die to you, Golem. That's right, motherfucker. My dreams. Such a weird camera angle. Oh, I'm a kid again. What the fuck? I did it! What's this? What? Him again. Level 15. Was a mistake. Oh my fucking God. Take that! I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. Whoa, that's, oh my God, that's cool. Okay, what the fuck? Okay. Hey, Jeremy, what's up, man? Of course I remember you. Oh, you just missed me. Oh. Come on. Come on. Come on, you big bully. How's it going, dude? Awesome, dude. Good to hear. Oh, did I? Oh, cool. Got it. Sorry about that. Cool. All right. Yeah, for me, it's been going good. Step and plate and proceed. So we don't really have a choice now. But hey, that's your dad's car, isn't it? Oh, I get it. This is your safe place. Riding his car. Cool. Talking in this game. Sorry about that.
I remember your name now.
Oh my god! Carbuncle. He looks like a Pokemon, so I'm calling Pikachu. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video, it was really fun for my first and only try at playing Final Fantasy. I know this is a different thing from other Final Fantasy games where usually it's turn-based. So it was pretty fun, especially going from a kid to an adult. I know the way they explained it at the end there is like you're going to play as the adult. And the little, the warp thing, that was pretty cool too. It sort of takes Final Fantasy to a new sort of thing. And yeah, it was pretty fun. It's not long, like you see the timer right beside me here, 34 minutes. Didn't take too long, and I did the final boss two times, so leave it at about 25 minutes maybe. And yeah, it was pretty fun. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. Really appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video and you want to keep see other videos I make, please subscribe to the channel. We really appreciate it. Where you can find me on Twitter at MeTimeGamer. You can also find me here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer. On Facebook, facebook.com/MeTimeGamer. And I think I covered all of them. Oh, and usually when I'm doing these videos, like right now, I'm doing them on Twitch, twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer. So thank you so much for watching the video, and if you enjoyed it, I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much, guys.